It just like killed me. Oh Lord. What was that? I'm gonna look up more info on that later on. Okay, so let me just go back down here real quick. And let me finish telling you guys what I'm gonna do. Okay, so on the giveaway, I'm gonna do Minecraft, Steam, any Steam game if I have enough money. But if for sure it will be Minecraft. So you just gotta wait for that. Wait till I get 100 subscribers. I will announce a video. Follow my Twitter. My bad. Follow my Twitter. Facebook. If you don't have Twitter, just follow my like my Facebook page. And because I mostly only get on Twitter, because then from Twitter my tweets go up to Facebook. And well, yes, yeah, pretty much it. So it'll be Minecraft for sure, maybe a Steam game, or if we have any League of Legends players out there, I will be giving away some RP points. I don't know, I gotta look up on that, but I do play League of Legends myself, and I know a bunch of people play League of Legends. And okay, so it'll be Minecraft. Sorry, I'm repeating this so much. Like Minecraft, any Steam game, RP points, and Jesus, what else can you give away? I don't know. If you guys want in the comments, you guys can post down, or the day before I get 100 subscribers, I will like post a video saying what do you guys like want. Nothing too expensive though. I think my limit will be like $60. I've been saving up for this moment, getting 100 subscribers, because you guys deserve something. Although, yes, I only have 100 subscribers. Many other people have like way more than I do. Don't do giveaways, but since it's been a big accomplishment for me. I remember when I had like 40 subscribers not that long ago, probably like, let's say 6 months ago. Cause I did stop for a while when I had 40 subscribers. Like, I don't know what happened. I just slacked off, and that's not gonna happen again. Only if something happens, like family problems, or I don't know. And we might move. Like, we might move to a different house. And I think that's when I might get a computer, when you get settled down. Like probably like 2 weeks later, when you get settled down, like I'll get it. I'll get my computer. That will be probably the only delay, but I will have scheduled upload videos. Like, I don't know, like probably a week worth of scheduled uploads. Yeah, well, yeah, that's okay. So if you guys want, just comment below, or send me a message, or tweet me, or just comment on my Facebook wall. Or what I might do, a poll on Facebook. Either I'll list out like 4 games, and whichever gets a highest rating, I will do a giveaway on that. But I suspect that I'll get 100 subscribers by like 3 or 2 weeks. I'm at 87. Come on, you guys can help me out. Tell your friends, ask anybody to subscribe. Okay, then let me just get a few more things while I'm talking. And yes, I will, I think I still gotta upload another video if I do have it, or I think I already uploaded it. I think it was a Super Crash Bros. Brawl, but I think I still had one more clip, like a 15 minute clip. Well, okay, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna stop talking and start mining. And I can't even find myself. Okay, there we go. What do you do to my inventory, man? I just gotta fix my stuff really quick. I know I've been talking a lot, but it's really good because I do have to talk a lot. Sometimes there's like some silent moments. Well, you probably heard some silent moments because when I have to like I had to breathe in deep like that. And burp, if you had another silent moment. Yes, okay, so... let's just get this started. I don't know, I paused forever. I couldn't think of anything. Just get my backpack. My sword. I gotta make a few... no, redstone, you stay in there. Get an axe. Get some wood. Torches. Do I have any more in here? I try to record as much as possible today. If I can. I'll at least try to get 10 minutes or so. Yo, wait, let me just set up something. Reset. Because I got a timer just in case I have to go like overboard. Well, sometimes it's good when I go overboard, but like literally like I have like nothing to say. If I record like an hour or so, sometimes when I have nothing to say, I literally go like crazy. I have nothing to say. Okay. Let's get my sticks. I can make sticks right here. Oh, one thing I did not know was that you can make bowls. Well, I already knew you can make bowls and make that one soup. I forgot what it's called. With mushrooms. A mushroom soup, I guess. That's what I'm going to call it. I did not know we could freaking make that. And this little crafting table. Okay, let's say this is the bowl. And I put it right here. I thought you had to put it like right here. Okay, let me show you down here. So this is the bowl. Put the mushroom right there and right there. So I thought you needed a whole crafting table to do this. But apparently you don't. You can just put the bowl right there. Put the mushroom right there. Then put the other mushroom right there. Then you get the freaking mushroom soup. And that, I was like, I played Minecraft for this long. And I did not know. Alright, we are back. Sorry about the crash. I think that's just like my freaking FPS going like straight down. Like, down to the freaking hole. I don't know what hole, but any hole you want. Just, oh yeah. Hate that sound so badly. Hey, what's up, little lion? What's up? You've been lying to me. Anybody get that pun? No? Yes? Okay. Then shut up now. There's a fox? We should be able to tame like any pet. Well, not any pet, but ones that look possible to tame, like this little fox. Imagine taming this little guy. Look at him. I should have hit him. There's just, oh, I feel so mean. I'm gonna pet you now. Okay. Can't pet. Well, I can get feathers much easier. Philip. I'm not sure if I spelled that right. I think it's one more L. Philip. JK, gonna kill you. Hey, JK, come back over here. Philip. Does the bird follow me around? Or can I pick it up? What the heck? I want a bird near my house. What? No! Whoa, that is dangerous. This is dangerous. Oh, that's freaking cool. Let me just jump off something. Bird, you better protect my fall. What the heck? I don't remember you can do this in the old mode creatures. Dang. He's improved this mod a lot. What the heck? I'm so amazed. I'm not being sarcastic. Oh, Jesus. This is amazing. Can't believe it. I can jump off and freaking glide. What the heck? What? Holy. Oh. Oh, look at me. Kitty. There's so much wildlife now. It's a freaking Mokuju's mod. This makes this game so much funner. If I did not install this mod, I would have literally been bored by now. But oh my lord.